So does a patent allow a patentee to market the product? No, it doesn't. There's two parts to this answer. First of all, a patent is not the right to do something, it's the right to prevent other people from doing something. Secondly, in highly regulated areas, such as, for example, biotechnology, pharmaceuticals, agriculture, you need to go through a whole regulatory series of hurdles before you can bring a product to market. And the patent doesn't help you pass any of those hurdles.